And we got Rangiku to play Maid Cop's arch nemesis, the beautiful, busty, evil alien criminal mastermind.
That's me. Like the scar? Cute, huh?
And Ichigo, you get to play the part of the high school soul reaper who comes to Rukia's rescue.
Sounds like real life.